all the downtrodden.
We didn't even hear him call either.
He didn't call. I am representing. I don't care who you represent. The guy didn't call, and then he was being an ass to us. I stopped because there was a pullout right beside him. He could have just drove over, pulled over. There wouldn't have been any problem. He just parked, challenged, and you guys were listening to him on the radio. So don't bullshit me about what's happening.
I'm not going to go on with this because
this is intimidating. Two Native women and all these men here. Look at them all.
We can pull up.
He still uses a paper and pen. I think he's drawing us. I've never seen anybody as tell us that you're blocking us from going.
No.
Yeah. That's what you're doing. Your road is blocked. Your truck is blocked.
What?